Friedrich Wilhelm Ostwald, lived from the 2nd of September 1853 to the 4th of April 1932, was a Baltic German chemist and philosopher. Ostwald is credited with being one of the founders of the field of physical chemistry, with Jacobus Henricus van T. Hoff, Walther Nernst, and Svante Arrhenius. He received the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1909 for his scientific contributions to the fields of catalysis, chemical equilibria and reaction velocities. Following his 1906 retirement from academic life, Ostwald became much involved in philosophy, art, and politics. He made significant contributions to each of these fields. Ostwald has been described as a polymath. During the course of his academic career, Ostwald published more than 500 original research papers for the scientific literature and approximately 45 books.